Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Hey, so Vernon say this shit got the Ballas written all over.
Hey, let's roll. I like to drive, right? Hey. Here's where we're headed. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballas today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. I knew things were going to get heavy. Hold them down. check it out. He bleed.
Oh, dear.
Got him.
Hold up in there. Let's go. Fess up, P. Fuck you talking about fess up. Don't act stupider than you is. I'm talking about Dre, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got? Vernon, dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Dre.
Give me something, P. Fast.
Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vago's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfuckers.
Shit, sorry, I can't get...
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Some history. Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house because he want a course IC for this one. What's up, P?
Hey, what's up?
Shit, y'all both at the mall, right?
Yeah, we going convoy.
Alright, for sure. I'll see you in a second.
Is that you pulling up?
Yeah, that's my associate.
What the? Okay, let's do this. So, stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done. You hear that? Hey, Dre, is this it?
Nigga, son.
Okay, level up.
Stay on the line. You know, homie Dwayne?
Oh, we ready.
Let's do this.
got you fools tripping.
Damn, Trey, we got you.
Hey, if I had not thrown Carter, okay, I could get a lot of info out of that dude.
Get the fuck back! Everybody get back!
You got the whole of South Los Angeles in your fucking brain!
Hey,
look, if this nigga don't want to look at me, bring that shit back too. Ain't nothing wrong with making a good bank on the side.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
So from what I hear, the Ellis car meet is a cool-ass spot.
Where to go? Ah! Fuck! We got one down! This is the last day of your life, motherfucker, you feel me? Motherfucker!
Peace out.
Purple gang, you know what it is.
Are actually worse for you, you know.
Well, you're a nobody.
Hey, good work.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
I'll be here.
Hey, you know that Sprunk motorbike team?
Yeah.
Eduardo is
here. You got nowhere to go now.
Fucking cocksucker!
Useless piece of shit!
Cover your ass!
Vagos por vida!
Hey, motherfucker!
Fucking piece of shit. Let's go, puto!
Down, Alo Bravo!
Chingate ya! ¡Puta madre! ¡Fuck you, ese! ¡Chinga tu madre! That's it! Nowhere to go! Shit! Man, damn! Where you from, huh?
Cobarde! It's not safe for you here!
You're fucking dead!
Hey, douchebag! Hey, asshole! It's time to get shot! Hey, pendejo, you know where you're at?
Let's get back!
Fuck, motherfucking yeah!
Protect yourself!
Hey,
fuck
you, fucker!
Duck!
Luis is fucking hit! Shit!
Hell yeah!
Get down!
Where you from, mister?
I will kill you, asshole! Taliste!
Go home before you're in a coffin, ese!
You're gonna die here!
I'm a chapin! I kick your ass, man.
Motherfucker!
Duck, down,
Esther! Venus, we kick ass!
Now you're fucked, cabron!
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Good shit.
always looking out for you at the studio. And this shit goes without saying, man. Don't be fucking up his car, alright? Hey, listen up. I just got a text from Jimmy. Sounds like Johnny Gunn sent his boys to the studio. They shooting the whole place to shit. Hey, get over there right now.
What are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker! Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
Give me that. I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Flash?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Give me something.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah.
Okay, AP. Yeah.
Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Just think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. Hold up.
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip-hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it, yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Is the mic on? Got you. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay. All right, y'all ready?
Let's get it.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that. Yeah. Okay. A little bit more bass in our voices. And a little bit more sizzle. A little more sizzle, too.
This shit crazy. Huh?
That sounds good, love.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Hey. Boom.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Got one.
I'm loving it.
We got one, bro.
All right.
Hey, that's crazy.
Yeah. I think I went back and forth. To the walk in the park.
I go back down, think, baby.
Thankfully, that's all I've gotten. That is all.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
You know we got a whole...
Yeah. Hey, over there.
Time to bleed! You fucking pussy! Lay down the cover fire! Death embrace you!
I don't want trouble. I'm not looking at you. I'm not in your world. Ow! Holy shit!
Bastard!
What the hell?
Die!
Kiss my ass! I don't want trouble. I'm not looking at you. I'm not in your world.
Gonna have to do without for now. I can't get over there.
Over there. Jesus, fuck! Just go away, okay? Go, please. Ugh! You're dead. You're dead. Who the hell are you? Oh! Holy shit!
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Hey, over there.
I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Just picked up. You're close by.
Hey, eyes open. This motherfucker.
them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Damn, alright. Sounds like you got some shit to deal with. Imani, can you track Johnny's position while our friend concentrate on not getting shot?
On it. Johnny is making some serious calls. Private pilot, private kill squad, you know the kind of thing.
Oh, nah, this motherfucker ain't gonna fly away from shit. Hey, get down to the airport.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
Face to face, he head down to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Guns alive, alright? Don't get me wrong, you see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet.
Thank you. death, motherfucker!
Hey, is that it? Cause I don't hear nothing. But if that motherfucker's still alive, go get his ass.
Hands off!
Yo, Dre!
Johnny!
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man, you know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, Dre can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Keep it real?
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
Thank you.
I got the chopper waiting. Let's go. All right then, take it easy.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Okay, now hear me out on this.
Thank you. We got this!
Yeah.
No, I'm not!
With me! Jason Mahal!
Nice.